Hey guys, so it's gonna be, we're about to go to Humboldt. We're almost there actually, about half an hour left. We left about at 12:30.
Oh, yes, I love you a lot, okay?
Oh, stop it. I know I'm beautiful.
So I gotta keep my voice down.
Bye, babe.
I gotta keep my voice down, or else D's will get mad. But yeah, I'm gonna let Josh take over the vlog.
That's okay.
Okay, go ahead.
You gotta be quiet. I got hit by a truck going 75 miles an hour. My feet were nearly halfway through the windshield. Could have died, lost feeling in my arm. Yeah, but God saved me.
Yeah, this is ain't no mountain high enough.
Okay, bye, Jack. Okay, here we go. Found our spots. It was a bit of a rough time.
That's all.
No, okay. End of video. Show me that again, Ash. Oh, yes, that's what we like to see.
Like, subscribe. That's all, folks.
Yeah.
Call the Apache guy.
Make sure you go and like and subscribe to the Three Reyes. Every other YouTube channel is kind of just gross.
Yeah.
Oh, and MLC Distance Boys, I guess.
Only if you're feeling like really good.
Hey, good work. Good job, Emily.
Where's my Haley?
Back up.
Way to go, guys. Way to go. Good job. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, Emma!
Yeah.
29. Woo! Here goes Sarah. Here we go, Julia. Here goes Rebecca. Yeah! Here we go, Emily!
Let's go, Emily!
You're in 8th place right now, 8th place!
20,
go, Emma.
Let's go. 21 place. Come on, you got it, Emma.
Yeah, Claire. Woo!
Yeah.
Go, Leo. Yeah, Julia.
Julia.
Let's go, Sue! Get us!
Yeah, Isaac!
Yeah!
Yes, Sam!
Yeah, Sam, here we go!
Back up a little, Isaac.
Good job, boys!
Clint, let's go!
Yeah, Clint!
Whoa! Nice chest!
Yeah! Yeah, Derek!
Yeah, my God!
Yes!
Hey, Nate.
Good job, Tobias.
Like, I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house.
There you go, Sam. There we go.
Yeah.
You know, looking good. Looking good.
Clean up my yard. Get the noose out.
Hang
up
my heart.
Let it air out. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues like I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but yeah, Clayton.
Out
there, kids, grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know now I'm back to home.
Here we go, Dad.
Pretty good, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. Don't even
cracking notes, we're cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see that? They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play
Micah!
I get scared when I walk on the stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. That's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying.
Go, Derek!
Here we go. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Maybe deep down I can never swim in the kiddie pool. What did I been thinking? It's cinematic and beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to save. You know, hoping it dies, try to hold it.
Here we go,
water,
Sam.
But it always survives, and it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And
here we go, Sam. There we go.
Tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that. Must not be as crazy as I am. The point of making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. Pretty cool, right? Yeah.
Here we go, Clayton.
Just hang with me. This will only take a moment.
Here we go.
Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day
you
get
this,
up, you
got this.
You'll never be great. You'll never be great. Not because you're not with the hate. We'll always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits.
Here we go, Derek, here we go.
I can never be delicate.
Oh,
yeah. Not even relevant to the picture. You measure it, take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant,
yes,
but never afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate.
It's
that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me to turn that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Huh? In 10th place, JC Fleischman from Ballard. In 9th place, Kate Huizinga from Mallory. In 8th place, Elisa Fisher from Spencer. In 7th place, Emily Haberding from MOC.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want to rap. Yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed. But I'm okay with it. I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. I know this probably isn't really realistic. And honestly, I might end up and make a difference. But that don't make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see, the odds ain't room for me. I can't lie though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the happy meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I'd rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal, no, I said make a meal. Home cook and get the grill.
I just wanna pay my bills, grabbing by the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sell a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best of my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Yeah,
when I grow up.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna make them notice me. Rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee. No return and no receipts. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know what they. Quiet when I'm trying to say, quiet when I'm making beats. Quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream. I just feel like no one really gets me. And it's sad to see, cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be. Anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Let me play a couple tracks. No, come on, I can spin it really fast. No, you think I should throw this in the trash? No, tricked ya, haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kisser. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not a quitter, you ain't really think that, did ya? Maybe someday I can even be up on the radio. Have a tour bus and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrote. Telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kinda feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh.